freshly baked cookie smell.
You look like?
Yes.
Like the smell?
Go look.
We will be 80 years old eating cookies at night. Because I eat cookies every night. And some milk before bed.
I heard about it, whole room.
Babe, today is the day. I want to remind you how much I love you and appreciate you and all you do to make me happy. You accept me for who I am, and I accept you for who you are. My heart is full around you. I want to share my whole life with you. I love the way you look at me, the way you hold me, the way you have to kiss and say you love me before I go to work, the way you chase me up the stairs, your stupid high-pitched giggle after you tease me. I love it all. Even if times are bad, I know we'll get through it because we love each other so much, and nothing will change that. I hope I make you happy forever because your happiness is my happiness. I can't wait to see you later and call you my husband. I love you, your wife, in a few hours. Very nice. Ever since I went to my senior trip to Disney, I said, if I propose, this I want it to be here.
Hey.
We got to Disney on the first day of the trip. I went ahead and surprised. She had no idea. We were out to dinner at a very fancy restaurant, and they came out with a silver platter at the end of the meal where she thought it was dessert. When they took the lid, there was a Cinderella glass slipper on a bed of red roses, rose petals, with the encryption, "Will you marry me?"
So bring all your stuff.
I wish you guys always happiness. Don't ever go to bed mad. Right. I know you will, but don't ever do.
We'll leave
always
in this house, though, I think.
Happy, happy, so happy.
Toasty toast to Dave. Thanks for involving us all in this day, right? And let's have a nice hassle-free day. Congratulations.
Thank you. All right, we stop it. All right, that's 30 seconds to the 62. We're
thank you, everyone. Appreciate
it. Are you adding? Yeah, just keep it going. Dave, thanks for having us. Suj the Puller.
Suj the Puller.
What is that?
It's called liquor.
Wild turkey. He's going down.
Sorry, guys, I don't drink.
This ain't all of our first rodeo. You know, we've all been on this road.
Dave, welcome to the family, bud.
Congratulations.
A little upset maybe once in a while, but get over it. You're not gonna unjustly treat other people, brothers and sisters, because his life is in your heart, warming it and bringing light and wisdom to your actions and your mind. This is a beautiful moment of celebration.
Congratulations!
Do you desire to take Alexa Gabrielle, who is here present, to be your lawful wife according to the mind of the Holy Church?
I do.
Alexa Gabrielle, do you desire to take David Joseph, who is present here, to be your lawful husband according to the mind of the Holy Mother Church?
I do.
I, David,
take you, Alexa,
for my lawful wife.
I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in, follow my lead.
For my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
Richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Well, I found a girl. Beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time.
I, Alexa Gabrielle. Take you, David Joseph. For my lawful husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better, for worse. For richer, for poorer.
My mom too.
In sickness and in health. Until death do us part.
Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
Dear friends and family, thank you from the bottom of my heart for all the attendees of this special day for my son Dave and my new brother.
I was truly, truly honored that he asked me to be his best man on such an important day. He's been a great friend to me over the years and has always been just a text or a call away. A guy that has babysat my kids on a minute's notice, taken care of my house and pets without hesitation. When things come up in life as they often do, Dave has always been there for me, and I'm sure for many of us here today. Beneath the eyelash curlers, shaved legs, skin-tight t-shirts, and of course the hair straighteners, there really is a great guy, and for that I'd like him to know I will always be thankful.
Alexa is unique, free-spirited, intelligent, and very inspirational. I'm so proud for all that she has accomplished, including finding the man that she adores and will be spending the rest of her life with. Since as long as I can remember, Alexa has been there for me. Even when we hated each other, I could always count on her to keep me entertained, tell me when my shorts were too short, and to make dinners that would blow anyone's mind. And she would help relieve my fears of being alone in the dark.
Just take my hand and hold me tight. You'll never